numbers counting down on this? Or counting up?
Yeah.
Sweet. Alright, let's see it. Yeah. Go ahead, Dakota. Guys, I'll get some of you guys, then I'll go down. Are you ready? What? cool. Alright guys, let's do some wood trails. Yeah. Pass me so I can see you.
Wait, where am I going? Right here? Okay. Whoosh. That's what she is. scared. She's too scared. Footworks. Is that all of us? Is that all of us? Alright. Oh. That's not someone we know. That person might know. Doing this one? Alright. Where am I going? Am I going down to the big jump? We're going to the big jump. I give her an inch or two off. I'm announcing. And Jess got, I'd say, 6 inches off. And here comes Lydia. I give her about a foot, maybe. I'm not very good at measuring.
What?
I was announcing. Alright, let's. What are we doing now? Trail. Alright. I'm not very confident where I'm holding this and everything, but I got this. Dude, we're gonna get some nice crashes. This is gonna be fun. Going over there. Should have gone down there. That's fun. I fell down there last time. No, wait, that's my fault. I made it down there. Yeah, that's a hole. Alright, you go first. Oh! Yeah, I missed it. I got this one, though. It's alright. Oh, gosh. Ah! Woo! Well, I almost hit a tree. That was fun. Go through here. Why am I going this way? Holy... Oh, I hit a tree. I'm good. Oh, gosh. Oh. The camera hit a branch, so we're gonna have a good video. Down there. I'm gonna speed for this. Okay, this isn't gonna be fun. I stopped. Help! 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 I'm going really slow. Help! Oh, nothing. This is where I almost hit a tree. Guys, I'm pretty sure this video is gonna be pretty bad. I'm gonna be honest. Dude, I can't wait to wipe out the box. That's what you're talking about. She said something about flip. Ah! Almost did a split back there. All right. That's the bottom. It is about to get rude. I'm gonna wait for them to go to the bottom now. Probably gonna wipe out. It seems pretty cool, so. Yeah. Alright, let's go. Oh, my ski's crossed. Man. Video, definitely learned a lot about ourselves, and I'll see you next time.
There goes.
Yeah, there's a timer. So, should I go first then?
Yeah, you go first.
Alright, I'll see you guys. Wait, am I just waiting at each jump?
Wait at the first two, and then go down to the bottom one.
Okay. Alright, let's go on a jump here. Can't see my face, so it might be a little less exciting. Alright. Oh man. Woo! Alright, that was fun. So I think it's Lydia. I shouldn't do it. My pants came unbuttoned. My button came undone. I got it. Are they going? Man, I hurt my arm. Oh, it's off? Wow, didn't even know. Oh, I didn't know what you were saying. I didn't know what you were asking for. Alright, so am I going to the big jump? Wait. Dang it, this is so not funny on a video. Oh my gosh. This is gonna hurt. Dang. Darn it. So annoying. This isn't a good video so far. Because I'm on a hill. No, it's not up yet. Because I'm angled down still. No, I'm not in. Am I in? Alright, there we go. Alright, am I waiting at the big hill? Oh boy. Woo. That kind of hurt like a lot. Alright. You're good! Jeez. I landed so bad. I know. I went pretty, because we went actually all the way down this time. I have no idea if I'm getting people. Yeah, you got pretty good air. I got air and then just fell. Dude, that hurt. Nah, I'm getting beat up here. Alright, let's try to get this one. Oh, that was good. Alright, wood trails. Didn't go in there. That's where I fell. Missed it. Ow. That hit my face. I got hit by a branch. That kind of hurt. Somehow, yes, I'm fine. Oh yeah, I hit a tree. No, I hit a tree. Like, no, my leg hit a tree. Like, yeah, my leg flew out and then I hit the tree. Could have broken my leg. Man.
And I fell a lot very quickly.
Man, it's not in?
No.
Ah, come on. Yeah, I don't know. Guys, I hit that tree with my leg. Like, if I didn't have boots on, I probably would've broken my leg. I don't know how that happened. All right, let's do this again. I'll fall one more time. Oh man. Ah, dang it. Wow, this is deep snow. They left me and I'm stuck on a tree, but I got this. You guys see the struggle? There we go. All right, try it again. I'm not very good this time. Usually I'm a lot better. I'm having a bad round. Good thing this is one on camera. I'm gonna get hurt on this one, I promise. What? That's not a thing. Oh yeah, it is. Oh man. I am not comfortable with this. Yes, I am. Go. Is it off? Is it off? Is it off now? Wait, why don't we go on that ski lift?
Well, that's what I was
saying.
Do you
want to
now?
Yeah, because that's a long line. Wait, Melissa, you said it was off? Alright, we can check again on the ski lift. Man, that was a good round to have the camera.
I wish I was
helping you. I almost broke my arm and I almost broke my leg. It was fun. You can go. Wait, what are we waiting for?
I
That was actually a really frustrating round.
Oh, nice.
But it was fun. Cause like I fell so many times. And then if I just fell, got back up, it would have been fine. But like I was videoing me trying to get up.
Right.
Alright, man, I paused it. If I didn't have my ski boots on, I probably would have like broken my leg. Because I like. Yeah, because my one ski like hit a bump and went up, and then I just like hit, my leg would have wrapped around the tree. That would have been bad. Because like I hit the tree like right.
Did you turn the video off?
I think so. Is it off?
Yeah. Oh wait.
Melissa said she thought it was off.
No.
It's on, right? There's a beep when it goes on. It's on?
What? Yep, it's
on. What's the plan? I don't think I'm doing jumps this time. No, yeah, I am. Yep. Yeah. Are you them doing it? that was a snap. I am missing my skis. There's one. There's two. I think the trail is right here. I almost hit another tree, guys. Oh, we're all going. That was my foot that hit the tree there. I came out. How? Why? This is where I crashed last time. Hopefully not again. Guys, I almost hit a tree earlier. Really? Yeah, I lost my skis. My skis got buried and I had to dig for them. It's on the video. What's up there? Thank you.
good, you can go.
Thank you.
Yeah. Alright, here's a bad run coming on because I have the thing on. What? I feel like I would. Yeah. You can't rent those though, can you? You have to buy those, I think. Alright. That's such a long way up here. I hate that ride. No, this one. Like the ride up. Alright, are we just all going or? If you all go before me so I can get us all. Alright, let's go. Sorry, man.
It's always good to fall.
Yeah, I'm fine.
What the heck?
I don't know, I got scared. I landed and I just sat down. Oh, man. You see my fall? You'll see it on video too. That worked. Oh, that's a pipe. My face is so cold. In a rib, or I got the wind knocked out of me. That hurt so bad. The thing smashed into my head. Kind of hurt. This thing. Why do I have a bad run with this?
Why do you think no one else wants it? They're all scared.
When I first landed, I honestly thought I broke a rib. I'm done for a while. I think so. Yeah.
Hello.
I hope I face plant. Oh, let's do this. I hope, Lydia, you catch some major air. We'll see. I guess I have to be careful what I say now under my breath because I have a camera trapped in my head.
And my music, at one point, I was like, wait.
Can it hear my music? I don't think it can. Let's hope it can. Because you can go really gentle on a lot of these.
The only part where it gets really dicey is the very, very, very last part.
Okay.
But it's, you know, it's a little bit steep like that right at the beginning, so you're super slow, and then it gentles out, and it's just a nice long run.
All right, let's do this. Is that what you were talking about, or is it,
full speed park one?
Pretty much. Oh.
GoPro definitely caught that whole wipeout. It absolutely is. Hello, GoPro.
Put this back on.
Because it went really well the first time.
So we're just gonna.
Alright, let's do this. Not really an option to not do it, so. Okay. Also, my hair's too slippery. Do you want to ski down with my with one of my poles? Actually, just kidding, it's a bad idea.
Yeah.
I think I need that.
Yeah. I've skied with one pole before.
I've been holding my poles in one hand and holding my the GoPro in the other.
Oh, like this.
Daddy, you leave!
Alright, well, we missed Lydia. But I got some seriously awesome shots of her in the terrain park. We can over here. I'm a little nervous. This thing's not gonna stay. Here.
I know I'm not going to be able to turn. I'm going to follow that guy's path. He has a good path. Yeah, Rachel? This is Rachel, ladies and gentlemen. Going down. Not sure how sensitive this is. Oh, you're getting this. I don't even know what I'm pointing at. Yeah, Rachel? Oh, shoot.
That's right, huh?
Yeah, there's your pole. That's a really bad place to get a pole, though. I mean, yeah, thank you. Nice snowboarder. Yeah. Okay. Ladies and gentlemen, this is Jay. Yeah, Jay. Are you okay? I'm sorry. Yeah. I fell at the top of that. flat and I skidded all the way down to the bottom of there. That's kind of what screwed me over there. I was turning and I just choop plunk. So I think I'm just gonna find a path. Good luck. She hadn't gone down yet, or else I would have waited for her. That's the hardest place to get up on. I kind of skidded on my butt for a little bit before it just like got up. But yeah, you're right, there aren't any moguls there. It's just humps of snow by people shredding, and then people keep doing that, and then they just become bumps.
It's hard to do something,
yeah. Yeah.
Yeah,
I've come down this one. Oh no, that's the one I went down. That's the one I fell on last year, actually. That's a good one.
Oh no, maybe it was like that. Right.
Yeah, that one's like the blue one and then it goes to a black.
Yeah.
Have a chance to label them when he reviews all of them.
Well, yeah, but he's not gonna know who.
No.
You know what I mean?
You know, yeah,
unless
I guess.
He's like, oh, he fell. Like, that's
his. Well, I also. He might be keeping track of when the GoPro gets taken out. You know?
I don't think he can't do that. But you know what?
Maybe he just knows the sound of our voices really well. Okay, we'll take a log. We'll take a log. This is Rachel. It's February 17th. 2014, heading down the terrain park with Lydia, Nick Ackley,
hey,
Melissa,
there.
And Jay are somewhere around here. Hello.
Okay, there is.
All right, we're gonna do this. This is a, I said at approximately 3:08. This is gonna start in a terrain park, and we're gonna end in a blue square, which is when Rachel's gonna give the camera to somebody else. For sake of purity. Go, Lydia.
Go.
Is this at a good angle? How do you know if it's at a good angle? No. I think we're gonna watch. Oh, should I watch from above? Oh, well, it's too late for that. Should I follow you? If you go slow enough, I'd like to follow you, Lydia. Oh shit! Oh my god! So no! I don't even know where my other bowl is! Alright. Can you toss me? Thanks, Nick. Yeah, I'm not 100% in control right now, so. That's gonna be a really fun. I even told myself at the top of the mountain, I was like, this is gonna be a clean one. Of course. Yes, if you go really slowly, I can finish it. We have to do this slow, Lydia. I've never done anything like this before. We're going really fast. Okay. Oh my god. Okay. Oh, this is fun. I like the dips are fun when you know that they're coming. I hit a tree. I hit a twig. Okay. Turning to the left. Lydia, you have to go fast. We're going to run into you. I can't slow down. Oh, a tree. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Is this what it feels like to die? Oh, sorry. I don't know where I'm going. Wait, it's really deep. Oh, what have I done? Oh, no. No, no. All right, just well, ow, this is super awkward. Oh yeah, I am. Oh my goodness, thank you. I wonder if I'm gonna be able to stand up from this. Oh, thank you. You're the best. Okay. See how to do this. In a, oh no, that was the wrong. I have to kind of actually stop laughing and pop one of these skis. I think it's gonna be the only way to get that off. Oh, you're the best. Thank you. How? Oh, you rock. So I'm gonna walk out of the woods. Actually, just kidding. It's really deep. Oh, all right. Oh my gosh, you're the best. Oh, maybe. I'm laughing so hard, I'm gonna pee my pants. Can I help you? Good, because I'm stuck. Alright, let's. There's a log! I feel like I actually should put my skis back on. Okay. This was not a mistake. If I'm gonna be able to get my ski back on, Lydia. Oh, there's one. No. No, that's fine. We just have to get out of here because I literally thought I was gonna hit a few trees. Ugh. laugh at me when I... Thank you. You did help. Okay. You're going backwards. That's not where I want to be. No, wait. We're getting some post-traumatic stress right now. I'm sorry, I'm gonna wet myself. Like, I literally am like afraid of that right now. Like, that's the current fear. Thanks for following me, Nick. The black one? I don't care about speed. I'm gonna walk if I have to take off my skis. That was like a little exhausting. When I ran into the three trees in the forest. I'm what?
Alright, I'm gonna go down. Do you want me to go behind you?
Just.
Do you want someone to wait for you?
Me?
Yeah.
No, I just need to take it really freaking slow.
That's alright.
And I think it would help if I watched you do it. So maybe if you did go. Holler at that. You can ask Lydia. It's been the story of my life this weekend. There's a whole freaking lot of ice.